In my previous video, I discussed renting a desktop virtual machine on Vast.ai. I briefly mentioned a terminal-only VM. The terminal VM may offer an advantage if you don't need to use a graphical user interface to run your applications, so I'd like to give a little more info about it. I'll assume you've already created an account at cloud.vast.ai, added some funds, and added an SSH key to the account. I've used the templates link to search for VM templates, and I've found Ubuntu 22.04 VM, and clicked the select icon. On the search page, I found a server and rented it using the rent button. On the instances page, I can see the server that I've rented, and it's running. If you see a message here that says VM creation failed due to GPUs in use, then you'll just have to delete the instance and choose a different machine. Instead of an open button, the button says connect. When I click it, I'm presented with an SSH command I can use to connect to the VM. I copy the command, open a terminal, paste the command in, and run it. The SSH program runs and connects to the VM. I'm asked to confirm that I trust the connection by typing yes. The connection is established much faster with SSH than with the desktop web interface. Now I'm connected to the VM and can run commands on it. Let's start with a simple Docker test. Docker run hello-world. The VM downloads the image, and it ran correctly. Now let's try something a little more advanced. The hello world output gave us a suggestion, so let's try that. And now we're working inside a Docker instance that's running inside a virtual machine on a remote server. I'll type exit to exit the Docker instance, and I'm back to the VM. And exit again to leave the VM and return to my own machine. Now, let's go back to the instances page. I'll stop the VM with the square icon. While it's stopped, we're only charged the storage fee until we start it again. And when we're completely finished with it, this trash can icon will destroy it. You can leave a comment and let me know if any part of this video was unclear. I'll put links to the Vast subreddit and Discord in the description. Those are great places to find more detailed information about Vast.